Here we go, our second fight. Let me call in, coming into the ring, Jimboy Rosales. His opponent coming into the ring, Franco Serafica.
Powcast Sports.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to the whole Wisdom Gym Nation. Our next fight will be for the 126-pound division. This fight will be sanctioned by the Games and Amusement Board of the Philippines, Chairman Abraham Naril Pitra, Commissioner Forma Sakib, and Edward Trinidad. The judges for this fight are Tony Pesos, Angelito Joaquin, and Anel Pasion. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge for this fight, Angelito Pequio. Let me introduce first the fighter in the blue corner. He is wearing red trunks, 3 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. His official weight, 126 pounds. From the one, Jimboy Rosales! And his opponent to my right, wearing yellow trunks, 3 wins with no defeat. His official weight, 124 pounds. From Manila, Franco Serafica.
show ko. Saka pagkabuhol niya yung siya.
So pag nakakasutok siya, yun o.
May tama na sa mata yung isa. Jimboy Rosales. Thank you. Franco Serafica in Jimboy Rosales. Thank you. blindness ng si Franco. Deduction on the fifth round may be a big factor, but let's see. Uy. Ganda ng laban nito ni ano.
Oh!
After six rounds of exciting boxing action, we once again go to the scorecard. Our first judge, Manny Pacquiao, scored it 57-56 in favor of Rosales. Second judge, Angelito Paquin, scored it 57-56 in favor of Serafica. And our third and final judge scored it 59-54. Your winner via split decision, Jimboy Rosales!
Powcast Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.